And my name is Sloan.
And today we're here with Mike Rhodes, who is a dancer and choreographer, and who we just had an hour-long dance lesson with.
What's up, guys? Today we're going to learn a hip-hop combination. The song is called Baby I Like It by Kevin Costner. It's like an intermediate slash advanced kind of routine, but press rewind, let it go, and see if you guys can pick it up. We're going to go through it really, really, really slow at first, and then we're going to do it a couple times with the music so you guys can pick it up.
We're also here with our friends,
Alex, Paige, and Megan.
All right, guys, just follow along. You guys can press rewind if you have to. Have a lot of fun, and I'm going to break it down as slow as I can, okay? So you're going to start with your right foot. Your hands are rubbing together, okay? Kind of like your toes, just rubbing together. You got it. Over here. You're going to walk over here. Yep. Down. Yep. Kick. Kick. Down. That's it. So you're walking on your right foot. You got one, two, three, and, yeah, down four. You bring it up. Five, yeah, six. You jump back on your right foot. It's kind of like washing over here, right? So you just down here, you went up, up, jump back on that right foot, boom, yeah, and then jump back on the left. You're going left, right, and you're going to throw this down, push the floor. So when you're doing that, you're running back, your hands are kind of like going backwards like this. So you're going left, right, down, okay, try it again, six, seven, go, so you got right, throw weight down, kick, kick, down, up, up, jump back on the right, good, left, right, down, good, you're going on from here, you got, throw over here, so your arms coming around, one, you're going to hit two over your head, yeah, so you're going one, hit two, go three, like you're driving a car. What do you guys see on the drive? Here, point. You're gonna bring this leg in, you're gonna grab your leg and bring it in. Yeah, and you're gonna go on your toes. So you just did here, you're going over, clap, round, point, in. Good. From here, you're going back. Your arms are going forward, forward, grab, fold. So you've got to lead with your wrist, okay? You're going to lead with your wrist. Boom, your shoulders go forward, forward, grab, forward. And you got to swing at the same time. And you got to bend and swing. So your level is swing, down, up, down, up, down, up. See? Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. That's it. Start from the beginning. Six, seven, so you go. Right, swing, over, over, down, up, up. Jump on the right, back it up, down. Then swing it over, clap, drive, point, up. Then you swing your shoulder, swing your shoulder, swing your shoulder, swing your shoulder. Good? Try it again. Six, seven, eight. So, over to the left. Swing, swing, down, up, up. Jump back, then left, right, good. Over, you clap, you drive, point, up. Then you swing, you swing, you swing, you swing. Good. So from there, you're going to step on your right because your right is free. You step in forward. You cross. So you're crossing over. You hit your right on top of your left. Exactly. And you're going to jump right, left on the right foot. Right, left. Bring your point. And you're doing your land on the left foot. And you're going to bring it over. Boom. So you hit your chest. From here, you're going to hit your chest. Boom. And you're going to bring it to the back. Yep. And you're going to dip forward. That's it. So you dip with your hip and your right hand goes in. Dip. You're going to slide this left leg back. Slide back. Point with your right hand. And you kind of push your hand over and point. And you're going to jump on your right foot. And cross over to the left. Yeah. So that whole thing went here. You swing. You swing. You're here. You're here. You cross. Right foot. Clap. Then up. Step. Break. Dip. Slide. Point. Right, left, right. Try that part again. You just did, you step on the right foot, you step, right, clap, point, break, dip, drag, point, up. Good? From there, you're stepping back on your right foot. Step, your left shoulder's gonna drip. You're going down, step, dip. Yeah, so when you step, you dip. And your left shoulder goes through. Step to the left, right shoulder goes through. Take it all in one motion. Dip, dip. Ready? Six, seven, go. Dip, dip. Six, seven, so you go. Dip, dip. You're gonna right, run on your right leg. Run, run, run. Three runs. Right? So you step. Dip, dip. Run, run, run. You're gonna bring your left leg in. Go up. You're gonna break with your right arm over to the right. Down. You're gonna step with the left leg. Your shoulder goes right left. And again, it's another one of those dip things. So you step and you dip right left. So you go dip and then you cross and you look to the front and you step over with your right leg. Right? So you just did here. You went step, dig, dig, run, run, run. You go up, break it over, go kick, step. Right, exactly. So from here, try it again. You dip, dip, run, 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 up, you swing, you're here, you're here. Good. Okay, so we're gonna do it from the beginning, just the first half. Ready? Six, seven, go. So right, left, switch, switch, down, up, up, good. Jump on the back, left, right, down. Then swing, punch, drive, point, up, then shoulder, shoulder, grab the front, shoulder, then step, right. Up, step, break it, dip, drag, kick, step, up, step, good, right, swing, swing, kick, 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 and up, swing it down, then right, left, break, good. So right, kick, 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 down, up, up, break, right, and watch, watch that, drag it up, clap, point, and up, then drag, six, seven, eight, good, one, two, three, and four, dip, six, seven, and eight, and one, two, kick, kick, three, and up, six, seven, and eight. Good.